The king is dead. God save the king. Thou hast it now, king. Cawdor glarms. All as the weird woman promised, and I fear thou playedst most foully fought. Yet it was said it should not stand in thy posterity, but that myself should be the root and father of many kings. If there come truth from them as upon thee, Macbeth, their speeches shine why by the verities on thee made good. May they not be my oracles as well, and set me up in hope. But hush, no more.
Our fears in Banquo stick deep. By his royalty of nature reigns that which would be feared. He chid the sisters when first they put the title king upon me, and bade God speak to him. Then, prophet-like, they hailed him father to the land of kings.
No, Banquo was your enemy!
We are men, my liege! Whom the vile blows and buffets of the world have so incensed that I am reckless in what I do to spite the world.
So weary with disasters, tugged with fortune, that I would set my life on any chance to mend it or to be rid on it.
Kill Banquo.
We shall, my lord, perform as you command us.
Resolve yourselves.
We are resolved, my lord.
Banquo, thy soul's flight, if it find heaven, find it tonight. Go.
Mm-hmm.